Welcome to Golden Black GF / Triple I GF. Alright, welcome ho kayo. And enjoy our virtual tour.
Yan ho yung house ng handlers nila, feeders nila. So, they all have the facilities. Ayan. Tsaka dun yung rueda nila. But it needs like arrangement. I-arrange pa nila yan. And then, ito yung mga chickens nila. Yan. Ito yung mga breeders nila. So, guys, etong game farm na to is integrated. May mga prutas dito, just like lansones, durian, and iba't iba pa. So, itong lugar na to is nasa Tugbok. Like 10 minutes away. 10 minutes away from Mintal. Ayan. So, yan yung mga breeding pens nila na kailangan pa nilang ayusin. Ito yung mga bagong harvest nila, guys. Ayan. Mga winners na yan. So, mga imported lines yung mga ano nila dito. Mga materyales. Ayan. So, hindi pa masyadong nalinisan. But, looking forward, at the end of the month, malinis na ito. Ayan. So, they have like 200 corded stags, bull stags, and cocks. Ayan. So they also have bullocks out here, and they also have whites. See how beautiful it is. Dami silang manok dito, guys. At magaganda yung mga manok nila. See the colors of their chickens? Ang gaganda. Yung iba, ano na yan? Nabenta na yung mga vacant area, vacant teepees nila. Sold out. So, ang dami nilang clients dito, guys. They have Malaysians and Indonesians clients na bumibili sa kanila. So, yan. Yan yung range nila. Yan yung barn type brooder nila. So, lilinisan lang konti, and then for the next season, they are ready to grow more chickens. Ayan. Well, just in case na gusto nyong bumili, ipa-flash ko na lang sa screen din yung name na may-ari tsaka phone number if you have increase. Again, they have imported materials. Just in case, mag-inquire kayo ng mga manok, kung saan ang galing, feel free to visit here. Puntahan nyo na lang. Sobrang daming materyales dito, guys. Tingnan niyo yung mga manok nila dito. See? We have Golden Boy, Gilmore, sweaters. Ang ganda ng mga manok nila dito, guys. These are winner chickens. Marami pa silang gagawin dito. May mga bonanza sila. Yun, bonanza yun. Mga heavy hatches. We have Dinkfair. Yellow-legged hatches, CCKs, McLean, ito winner na yan. Ito winner na din to. Yan, yan yung isa sa mayari dito, Boss Brian. Boss Brian, baka may shoutout ka.
Shoutout ko sa akong amigo, si Elmer Upaw, maunid daw sa titay.
Yan, guys. So, may business din siya na. Sir, baka gusto mo i-plug yung ano, business mo.
Ang Triple I Stone Countertops Interior Services. Kung gusto mo mapabuhat ang mga modular cabinet, i-message lang ko sa akong FB page.
Alright. Yeah, so they have interior design, guys. Yeah, countertops. Amberti Boy, happy birthday! Shout out na!
Shout out ko sa kong mga amigo niya, sa Mwanga!
Alright! Oh, shout out na!
Wala na, shout out siya, Pao? Kayo, Pao? Mana? Ha? Shout out ako si Andy Calvo, nanak ko diri
oh. Oh, ako shout out na. Ila, happy birthday sa birthday celebrant.
Happy birthday.
All right. So those are the people who take care of the game files, guys. Ayan. So these are the newly harvested stags. Ayan, so
new and improved Pampers pads with a rack shield. Yay! Save up to 70 pesos per pad. Or even makakakembot si baby at mama. Try new and improved Pampers now. Masulit.
Alright, so I hope na nag-enjoy ho kayo sa farm tour natin, and they're really having fun out here, and they also have basketball area, nagbibidyo ka din sila, so that's how they unwind the day, and yeah, we look forward to your chat. If in case meron kayong mga inquiry regarding game fowls, you wanna buy bulk chickens, and so they do offer a competitive price, knowing that they have imported lines of chickens. Ayan. So, thank you so much, and hope you enjoy here at Konam TV. Once again, I'm your host, Arvin, and you have a great day.